And now a mini meditation. Inhale serenity.
Go back and save the others.
Until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air sounds different.
With the freestyle.
Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up. Just sent a mile away.
What do you propose then?
Bring your hoppy. Ask it for a ride. When a cargo charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat done. time it took me to tip one.
And now a mini meditation. Inhale serenity.
You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. This place sounds depressing. Let's find some more. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it will fight for you. I'm giving you the saddest word. Down. Now let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp, put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
No, running short on lessons.
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they...
Freestyle! Got the microphone! Straight from the top of my tongue!
What does riding caribous have to do with killing grounds? Testing my patience, Torben.
Pay attention. Sprint to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, hunt. Zurg.
This dwarf is far from home.
And you have planned this time. Shooting for Bane to prepare us for the mighty Grog. That's the largest part of you. I like those ones. So I assume you have a plan to kill this crowd.
I do. Since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on a Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's out.
But why not his throat?
There's one place crowds aren't covered in spiky scales. Don't call a weakness a crowd's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes!
Freestyler!
There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen!
And it'll meet a fine end.
Freestyler!
Its ankle if I want to bleed it. Quite a ride. I need a Caragor for speed.
Got the microphone, carry on with the freestyler. I got the
speed.
Sting of my blade. His forces through fear, but we shall show him the true meaning of terror.
Straight from the top of a dome, as the rock, 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 rock fortune as much as someone has better. You know they get hands to us like nothing just dollars. Yeah, we come scandalous. So who the fuck is selling shit from back in the palace? Yeah, straight from the top of a dome. As the rock a microphone. Yeah, straight from the top of a dome. As the rock a microphone. Yeah, straight from the top of a dome. As the rock a microphone.
We take pride in the quality of every plant. We will grow again.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct.
Forfeit your What? You hear that?
We don't like your trouble. No, we don't.
Thank you.
I'd love to stay and make you earn some more. This time.
Ah!
Let's see what you've got. So far, I'm not impressed. Take him to the ground! Feel that drop!
Those emotions, they were put on hold by time, by careers being built. But at Claire's hen weekend at a Verbo beach house, those emotions...
Is this the real life?
Oh, that's nice.
Can't even hide.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. Oh, whoa.
What?
I need the platform.
Really?
Oh no no no! Oh no. My
god!
Kill him! Kill him!
No, what? Fuck it. Let's go.
Oh shit!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.